Develop your skills as a leader, not to be the most effective when times are great, but to be most effective when times are tough. Anyone can lead when times are great, but it's the mark of a real leader who can lead when times are difficult.